peace and taking back what's mine.
Get out of the goddamn sewer.
Why are you looking away?
In case you're, you know, being followed.
This isn't a goddamn spy movie, Carlos. Can you turn around? What do you got for me?
Nothing.
Are you shitting me?
Listen, I tried everything I could. What was I supposed to do?
Try harder.
After that shit you pulled with Donnie, the Brotherhood are keeping a tight lid on what they got cooking. I've heard one guy mention a shipment, but beyond that, it looks like we're back to square one.
Which is?
We know they like trucks and tattoos.
You were on my short list, and you giving me tattoos and trucks?
And the shipment.
Which you know nothing about. Carlos, I like you. I do. But you got a lot to learn about being a lieutenant.
I wish I had more to give you.
Believe me, so do I. But fuck it, we'll figure out something.
What is it?
I think I got an idea. So you got a lot of canvas left. I'm gonna splatter paint all over. Carlos, don't worry. I'm gonna make a banger out of you if it kills me.
Trouble here. This girl here is gonna give you some fine memories.
Heading over to the new plant.
I don't think the cops are gonna be too happy about it, so I need you to be ready to pull me out when I give you the call.
No problem, boss. I'll get to a helicopter.
I wanna know who the fucking bitch be giving all my girls herpes.